I would like to introduce.
Honestly, in my opinion, when it came to certain situations, people keep on telling me you better stop the shitting. But I don't listen because I ask myself, I better not believe in. I wanna get up in the higher game, but the grades, motherfucker, quit judging me. You would never even understand this situation, even if you were me, but you're not me. That's why you keep on telling all your friends that you wanna pop me. But honestly speaking, if you're gonna talk shit, you better keep on your word, because I will be the same old tupid knocking on your door. But bitch, you have been warning. My flow is like a tropical storm knocking over and crashing down doors. There is a sweet side of me, girl, you better believe it. But if you ever cheat on me, better beware, because your next boyfriend will be having bloody teeth with hardly any hair. I'm telling you the dare, this ain't no dream or freaking extreme game of fucking truth or dare, because you better know it. And I'm, because I like I tell everybody, 2P is near. This is some crazy ass shit, just me in general, because I keep on fucking this woman. She gets right on my dick. I keep telling her stop this shit because she wants the definition. I keep on telling her got the dictionary on the table, because she better read it. But knowing that most of the homies better believe it, I gotta keep popping, because everyone else is gonna be believing. You gotta be in the stop it, because you know if I want it, you better come get it, because bitch, you always know I'm fucking ready for competition.